I'm okay then.
Woo! Hey, what's up, guys? A little different video than normally. I'm doing a Zwift ramp test today. First one I actually do on Zwift. I'm really curious about this because in a few weeks' time, I'm actually going to be doing a really laboratory style test called a Spiro ergometry. And you also measure your VO2 max with that. And of course, your FTP is also on the bike. And I'm pretty curious afterwards to compare those two numbers. Curious, still in the warm-up phase at 160 watts. Of course, feels easy. Heart rate is a bit high because I'm also really nervous. I don't know what's going to happen. I've done ramp tests before, but not on Zwift. Should be some good suffering today. Hopefully also some entertainment for you guys. It was the first time for me suffering in front of a camera. So let's see where it goes. And I wish you best of entertainment. Let's go. Good hint from Zwift here. Always check your heart rate and breathing. Once, of course, the heart rate is at like your max and your breathing continues to go non-constantly up, that means you are at the state where you are comparing with your respiration, which is also called RCP, or respiratory compensation point. Of course, it's basically the point where the only thing which you can compensate the effort with is your breathing, but it is not really efficient anymore, so it will just go through the roof and basically you're done not long from that point on. 200 watts, feeling good. I shouldn't be talking as much to preserve some of my energy, so I just let you watch. I'm okay then. I'm toast. Oh my god. Woo! Okay. 318. Not too bad for winter time. Gosh. Okay. And cool down. I'm pretty okay with this. 318. Feels great. Okay guys, thanks for watching this video. Thanks for suffering with me. Oh, by that way you can really get your power in your workouts, really precise. It's like the most important component in order to get fitter on the bike. Woo. If you have any more questions about the ramp test, hit me up in the comment section below, and I'll see you in the next one.